Well, hey there, everybody. I'm back. And a few minutes ago, I tried myself this movie theme song quiz by Quiz for Fun, and I kind of got the bug for it. So I decided to do it with something a little bit more doable. I saw in the recommended section on the side there, one just for Disney songs. And it's last updated in 2020, so it has a lot of recent Disney songs. And I pride myself on knowing a lot of things about from Disney movies, so I decided why not. And this one is by The Bikini, or The Bikinil. I apologize. I'll put a link to this video in the description. But yeah, I think I'm gonna ace this. I think I'm gonna get 80% of these songs, if not all of them. But who knows? I felt pretty confident going into the first one. So here goes. Guess the Disney songs 2020. Here we go. The song and the movie it's from. Okay. 10 seconds. Okay, that's a bit rough. Level one. Okay. And that's... You got a friend in me from the first Toy Story. Toy Story 1.
You got a friend
in me. When the road looks... Okay, thank you. That was pretty easy. Okay, number two. Conceal, don't feel. That's Let It Go from Frozen. Okay. Well, now they know. Let it go. That used to be my alarm clock back in the army. Just letting you guys know. That's Life is a Highway from Cars. I love that movie, and I love that song. Sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door. The blues won't haunt you. Okay, 3 for 3. Okay. Should probably take score. Hakuna Matata. That's Hakuna Matata from Lion King. My all-time favorite movie. Okay, so. Ain't no passing grades. Hakuna's no worries. Father raised. Okay, that's number 4. Okay, that's from a goofy movie, I think. Don't Dance. Oh, that's from the High School Musical movies. Okay, didn't get that one. So far I'm only at 4. Didn't know they were including that in those movies. I'm on my way from Brother Bear. Step on. Tell everybody from on my way from Brother Bear. I knew they were gonna go there. I wanna know from Tarzan. Also Phil Collins. I knew. Strangers Like Me. Okay, so only half a point. I guess the move. But I knew they were gonna drop a double digit of Phil Collins on us. Prince Ali from Aladdin 2019. It's from the 2019 Aladdin movie. Not this movie, the 2019 movie. Get it together, man. Okay. That's How Far I'll Go from Moana. Okay. No one knows how far it goes. How Far I'll Go from Moana.
I'd rather be called deadly for my killer show tonight.
That's from Tangled. I can't remember the name of the song, so it's only half a point for me. I've got a dream. Okay, so half a point for me. That's from Frozen. Love is an open door, yeah, love is an open door. I kinda needed to wait for the, I didn't say it, but I knew it was from Frozen. Okay. I'm going, getting closer and closer every day. That's from The Princess and the Frog, and Almost There, yeah, Almost There. Almost There from The Princess and the Frog. People down here think I'm crazy, but I don't care. Wait. This is real, this is me, I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be. Okay. Didn't see that one, okay, didn't see that one. Sway and my hand tonight. This could be the start of something new. Yeah, that's from the first High School Musical, the start of something new. The only reason I know that is because I've watched Pokemon Talk. That's literally the only reason I know that song from. But I messed up tonight. That's from Zootopia, the Shakira movie. Don't give in. I won't give up. I will try everything. Okay. Half a point for me. Okay. I love that song. I don't watch Shakira very much, but I love that song. Okay. Let's get down to business. I'll make a man of you from Mulan. Okay. That's another full point for me. Did they send me daughters when I asked for sons? Okay, here we go. 15. No one's like Gaston from Beauty and the Beast. No one's got us well cleft in his chin like Gaston. There's a specimen, yes, I'm intimidated. That guy, that Gaston. I think it was from the animated movie this time. We're just trying to get through. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Wow. Nice. Let the music groove you. Let the melody move. I never even heard of that movie. Okay, never mind. Sorry, no points for me. That's from Lilo and Stitch. Can't remember the name of the song, but it's from Lilo and Stitch. It's Himili no Lilo. Okay, that's half a point for me. See, come on, it's Can You Feel the Love Tonight from The Lion King. Come on, don't you come at me with Lion King. I'm gonna ace that. Remember me. That's Remember Me from Coco. Remember me. Don't let it make you cry. For even if I'm far away, I hold you in my arms. Okay. Probably another live action Disney Channel movie that I never saw. Oh, the Hannah Montana movie, of course! Of course it's from that one. Okay. That's from Big Hero 6, Immortals! Could it be Immortals? Immortals! I need to see that movie again. Tablespoon of one big mess. Chicken Little! That's from Chicken Little. One little slip! One little slip from Chicken Little! One little slip! I love Chicken Little! Okay, moving on. I can't eat it. That doesn't sound familiar at all. Oh, okay. I should have recognized the Randy Newman voice, but never mind. That sounds familiar. Wait, Cars 2, of course! Ah, dang it.
Where the north wind meets the sea, there's a river.
Wait, that sounds familiar. Yeah, I thought it was from Frozen 2, but I wasn't 100% sure on that, so I guess I should have trusted my instinct. Okay. I guess that's from a Goofy movie. But what's the name of the song? Or maybe not. Okay. Oh, people love those High School Musical movies. Okay, so that was it. How many was that? Hold on. Wait till the end of the song. Okay, now, how many songs was that? That was 26 songs. Okay, so, this is my final score. Okay, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. The 16 ones that I guessed the song and the movie, and 4 that I only guessed the movie and not the song. Okay, so that's I guess 20 movies but 16 songs. I mean, yeah, that's pretty much a majority. I honestly was sure that they were going to have only animated movies. I wasn't expecting live action. Definitely I wasn't expecting the High School Musical movies. Yeah, I'd say that's a pretty respectable score, okay? But, like I said, I didn't ace it. Fun fact, I think I actually did exactly what I thought I was going to do. I think I aced 80% of that test, so, yay me! Anyways, this was me. Maybe I should do this again sometime, who knows? But, yeah, I've had a lot of fun doing this. What about you guys? How have you been enjoying this? How many songs did you guess correctly? And how many movies did you guess correctly? Let me know in the comments below, and I will see you guys some other time. Sprinkle some Disney magic. Hello again, everybody! I really hope you enjoyed this video, because I really enjoyed making it. So, if you like what you've seen here, please remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe for more awesome content like this. So, until next time, guys, I'll see you guys next time.